Good afternoon. I'm Jay Stanley, and my research is on soybean yield gap in North Dakota. Soybean is an oilseed crop grown throughout the world to fill the needs of food, feed, fiber, and fuel. 70% of North Dakota soybean is exported to fill this need. However, there's a problem with production in North Dakota. There's a yield gap. Yield is a measurement of productivity. It's a measurement of the weight or amount of soybeans we collect at harvest on a per land unit basis. Yield potential is a determinant of the productivity of a field, which is determined primarily by location, climate, and other factors, including the genetics of seed. Actual yield is determined by environmental factors and crop management factors. The objective of my research is to identify and quantify crop management factors that producers do that increase this yield gap between the yield product potential and actual yield. To accomplish this, we collected farmer data from over 850 fields in 3 years. By determining a yield potential for each field, we were able to group similar fields together and evaluate the difference between the practices for the highest yields and the lowest yields. After initial analyses of 2014 and 15 data, we determined that a 1.5% increase in yield gap was observed with each day that we delayed planting past May 1st. With an average planting date of May 21st in North Dakota, that is 20% of this yield gap that could be reduced simply by planting earlier in the year. Additionally, we observed that seeding rate had a direct influence on this yield gap. So what does this mean for North Dakota? Well, 13% of North Dakota is covered by soybeans. If we were to increase the yield of each of those fields by only 1%, we would see an additional 2,300 semi-loads full of soybeans on the interstate. What does this mean for the world? Well, the United Nations has called for a 50% increase in food production by 2030 to fill the demand of the increasing population. What does this mean for us locally? Well, I would hate to be the one out in the pasture competing with Matthew's cows for my supper. Thank you.